At this point, I am currently loading these straight from the root directory. So, like when I'm looking for, not necessarily for this, but for these files, I'm doing like the shader.yml. What I need is the ability to search through several possible directories, like not just the current root directory, but like a data directory. So, on like Windows, you'll have the game directory, the data game directory, then you'll have probably like mods that are hiding in like the Windows Home Games folder or the My Documents folder and what have you. I need the ability to be able to like collate all those locations and be able to modify that list, add, remove to from that list at runtime and be able to read and write or search through those directories in a particular order. So, to that end, I'm gonna kind of put these things away for the moment. This will be like basically a faux thing. So I'm gonna call it like search directories, I guess, or search paths. Okay. Which will have a shared mutex because we may, well, probably mostly 99% of the time, almost all the time, will be reading paths, not writing paths. And for this, I guess I'll use file system as well instead of strings. So it'll be like a oops, vector of a shared mutex, so the operators will be deleted. The copy and move items will be deleted. Probably want something to. I don't know if we'll even need anything like this. But what I probably want to do is have a starting list, perhaps. As well as I need something to do with writing and reading from this. Like I want to enforce it. Like I don't want to have like a lock and unlock functions because those can be accidentally bypassed pretty easily. What I can do. Something like this, where we can get try. Okay. something like this. Auto try get reader. We don't communicate or act directly, but we'll read through these like subtypes, which can get the lock and then when this is destroyed, automatically return it, release it, if you will. Should be like subclasses, really. Creator, host, target. I'll call it target. Have a bool valid. We'll have it so it's a private, so it's a friend class search paths, so that the only person who can create these is the surrounding class. Valid. We'll have to release it. This will return that. Const pointer. If you want to make a copy of it, you're free to do so. Or to just iterate through that. Should be able to create a blank one, which will just have this is no accept or a null pointer. We're not having copies, but we can remove it. Accept as well. Oh wait, no, it's already no accept. And then this will basically be the same thing but for writer as well. But for the moment, kind of have this little There's nothing really to do on this one, is there? Except maybe wait for to lock the thing itself, I guess. No point. There's no point. There's nothing to really delete from here. But we can get these. Lock shared. Turn read to this. Not viable. No known conversion from this. Really? Oh. Yeah, there we go. Otherwise, return reader empty like that. And we do the same thing, lock share, try lock shared, and same thing here. Just plain old lock. All right, empty. Just return that. Search paths, reader, specifically, so it's these. And this. It's not even a namespace. That's a bit of a lot. Okay, these are deleted. This is real. This is real. like this instead. Okay. If mpath's not equal to pointer, then we want to release mpath's lock shared, and that's it. So to do this, we go mpath's is. Set that out. If this already has one, we clear it. This mpath unlock share msync to unlock shared. So we unlock, if we had one here already, we unlock it, then we move that guy over, we set him to null, we're clear. It's only valid for that. Release. Not equal null pointer, then mpath's return this. Otherwise, return null pointer. Okay, and then we need one for writer as well. So we have thread pool, so. Oh, because, yeah, I don't have that one quite done yet. I mean, it's something for writing as well, for setting of search paths. Oh, no, I wouldn't necessarily need that. I could just do that instead. It's a non-const pointer instead. So now you can modify that directly, as spooky as that is. Yeah, okay. Where is it? There it is. Blam. And it's not unlock shared. It's just unlock. Okay, I need to. Need to export, which means these are inline. Not very useful. Yes. Does not return or return a value, really? Oh, yes. Ah, yes, that's true. If I, okay, I need to determine the directory I'm even in, really. Is there any good way to do this? Okay, well, I need like the home directory. And I guess. Maybe the directory of the binary. Okay. This is going to require some specific win32 get user profile directory. Token for the user. User profile directory. I'm not sure if that's the one I want. Git special folder path. This looks like it. Minimum supported Windows 2000. Okay. Folder of interest, CSIDL. Ah, here we go. App data, Bitbucket, CD. Okay, this is. SHL object dot H. Don't know what that's. Okay, I need a static char. Oh, I could just do a char. Home dir of max path plus one. Oh, because I'm on Unix, right? Well, we'll just not sh git special folder path a wnd desktop homedir CSIDL desktop. That's the desktop, right? Desktop directory. My documents. CISDL. Profile. Okay, so it is CSIDL profile. And what's false mean? F create. No, do not create. If we couldn't get it, then we'll just set home dir to be that. Otherwise, you can get an environment variable, home. TWD. Git parent working UUID. No, user ID. Git user ID working directory. Show me. I need to export it. Yep, that's it. I haven't even tested this. So that's not going to work very well, is it? Let's actually test this first. Okay, if I try to write her right now, it'll just... It'll just freeze up right on that one, right? Yep, he's just stuck on it. He's waiting for. If I do release. Okay, we have the writer. Place back la 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 whatever. Can I reader equals temp dot get reader? Can I redo this? Whoops, 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 whoops. I'm not blanking out the reader and writer after I release, right? Because it became a it, this became the move, right? Yeah. And then if I was to do this again, this will point to which will have just a single one, right? Somewhere that. Okay. Simple enough. I'm happy enough with that. Was it 40 minutes? Okay, I think I guess I'll take it offline. I'll add some tests to the search paths and stuff in the file system. And then I'll come back with something more interesting next time. This will be nice and quick. Cheers.